didn't do a certain mitzvah, you can make it up, you can do it later. For example, a guy missed shachrit, woke up late, mistakenly, pray later. Guy didn't pray early, he's supposed to pray early, he missed mincha, he was anus, it's a lot of prayer of each time. Unfortunately, when it comes to kriyat shema, it doesn't work that way, at least according to halakha, according to Shulchan Aruch. Although Shulchan Aruch does bring down a second opinion, but halakha l'maaseh is if somebody did not read kriyat shema on time, you lost it out, finished. Today, there's no mitzvah. You can do it tomorrow. Tomorrow you can get, but today is gone. And therefore, it is so important that a person should always keep in mind the times for kriyat shema. It's even more important than tefillah, because we see tefillah has makeup. Tefillah, you could make it up. If a guy mistakenly missed it, he forgot, the time passed, whatever, he could make it up. He could pray mincha twice, he could pray adbi twice. But if a person missed kriyat shema, you lost it, it's gone. And there's a mitzvah to say kriyat shema balayla, mitzvah to say it in the morning. There's one mitzvah to say it at night, one mitzvah to say it in the day. The morning one is a very short time. Only 3 hours into the day, the time can pass very quickly, especially for people that wake up late, especially on Shabbat morning. The night one, you have all night. What if a person woke up this morning, and I'll figure 5:30, 6 o'clock, and he didn't say that kriyat shema at night? Now, of course, you're supposed to say kriyat shema at night, and that's supposed to wait till the morning. But let's say a person forgot. He wakes up this morning, 6 o'clock, he realizes, oops, I forgot to say kriyat shema. So the halacha is, of course, up until Amud HaShachar, one is allowed to say kriyat shema. From Amud HaShachar and onwards, if he was anus, he was mistake, whatever, and he didn't plan it, it happened that he missed it. The halacha is, you can say kriyat shema shelayla up until next hahama, up until the time of sunrise. Which means this morning sunrise was about 7:19. So up until 7:19, again, this is the makom ones only. If a person was an anus, then yes, you have the opportunity to be able to make up kriyat shema. Of course, as the hachamim tell us in Masechet Berachot, that of course the right time is to say zivah gvino mitzvot. We try to say kriyat shema immediately at night, as early as we can, in order that we don't miss out the mitzvah, in order that we don't lose it. However, if a person did forget, for whatever the reasons were, and he didn't end up saying kriyat shema at night, so long as it's still night, it's still not yet sunrise, the person is able to make up kriyat shema for the night time and say it again. Yom Tov and Baruch.